Tropical storm Bertha is making landfall along the coast of South Carolina, about 20 miles east of Charleston. Bertha's maximum sustained winds at landfall are 50 miles an hour. You're just hearing about Bertha because the tropical storm system just formed overnight and was named this morning. Bertha will continue to head inland into South Carolina for the rest of the day. The storm is expected to bring strong winds and extremely heavy rainfall to much of that state.